What the fuck? Nerf this goddamn champion, dude. Put that shit wherever the fuck you want. Nerf this goddamn champion. Holy shit, bro. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Jesus. This matchup is not good for Rek'Sai inherently, but you can still win it. Will I climb on EU and E? Maybe another time. My main goal is just climbing EU West here. And if I don't get Challenger, I'm coming back for sure. Like, we didn't give ourselves enough time to actually get Challenger. Plus, I've been like sick, so there's like a bunch of complications. One day I couldn't stream because my computer didn't work. Like, but I mean, it's so comfortable here, dude. I can't wait to come back here. I think it'll be just good to go on a little Europe trip every now and then. Like, come to Europe, play your servers. Maybe I'll do a meet and greet next time. I don't think I'll probably do a meet and greet this time, but next time I definitely will. EU and E better than NA? I don't know, like, how good this... Like, I don't think that there's that many people that have played both servers, to be honest. It's like, people were telling me before that, like, they're like, Dom, you won't get out of Diamond 4 in EU West. And that's what people, like, legitimately thought. Like, Dom, you can't get out of Diamond 4 EUS. Like, they're just way better than you there. Like, yeah, you're Challenger NA, but you're not gonna, like, and there's people that actually thought that, and I've, like, hard climbed the 75% win rate to Master Primos so far, so. I pinged them back bot, and they just didn't listen to me. Like, it was pretty obvious that they were gonna gank there, but whatever. What? What? I'm actually so surprised. I didn't think that I was dead there. He ignited me. Wait, how did he live? I don't know. That was super fucking weird because, like, I thought his W was on cooldown still. Isn't it 25 second cooldown? That's all I'm using in the first trade. And it looked like, normally, like, the character stutters, so I thought he was just baiting. I guess that was really bad. That's super tragic for me. It's, like, first thing that I used the gank on. I guess I should have just went for bot crab and played safe. I really wanted to make something happen, but that just backfired. Oh my god. That's such a bug. I hate that bug with Rek'Sai. They need to fix that. So when you ult with Rek'Sai, when you come out, if you press your Q, you don't auto. And they TP'd and we didn't. That's probably game. Oh, that play mid was so bad though. Like, that put me behind. Not having flash there just kills me. So, have you seen how my autos didn't do damage? It's just like a Rek'Sai bug. I know about the bug though, but it like, it just sucks because there's no like counter to the bug. The only counter is you just don't auto and you walk with him and you wait for like a second after you ult and then you auto. But it's like, it's kind of a shitty like counterplay to the bug, I guess. Like, I don't like the counterplay. It's really big. Oh my god. Literally just stand with me. Better jungler makes the Braum walk away from me. Alright. Okay. And what knocked me up there? For Draveny? Maybe I can't early pick Rek'Sai. If they just counterpick with a lead, so then if they just get winning lanes, we just lose. I'm like the best player on this team and they're actually trying to criticize me for this game. Oh well, sucks in smurfing all of our games, but this game was actually just so winnable. Shouldn't have made one mistake mid though. Like, I should be playing perfect every game. Should not be having any mistakes. So obviously if I want to get Challenger, I'm going to have to start eliminating all mistakes from my game. But that was actually just impossible to win. I gotta hide my client too so I don't get sniped. Riven into Karthus jungle. Okay, so this matchup is not that bad. He has solo kill potential on me if he finds me. But I just don't have to play to like fight him. I have to play to avoid him in the early game. You just avoid him and you ult for your team. Wait, you sound so quiet here. Hold on. Yeah, I put you on twice the volume. Wait, you think it's... Wait, I can barely hear you. What the fuck? What mic do you have selected? I literally can't hear you over the game volume. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I'm literally trying to tab and this guy's like flashing it on me. He just flashed on me. Come here. so worth. I don't know why this guy is so fucking pussy though. This guy just ran into my jungle and flashed on me. Hold on. No, I can't fix it. I don't know. It's not even showing the Discord thing on my volume mixer. Here's the ribbon. Ribbon's right here. He has no flash. Yeah, he just smited. He's literally just trying to fuck with me or something. Yeah, just kill him. Kill him. He has no flash. We win this? Go Shen. Shen has no flash. Yeah, we should win this like pretty hard, I think. I don't know what this Riven is doing, but I'm pretty sure it's really bad for them to be doing this. He literally is just walking into me and trying to fight me over and over. It's really weird. He can probably be bot before me though. Be careful. I'm gonna walk through bot lane, but you have to be careful until I'm there. I can barely hear you now. Oh shit. Oh, he outed the wrong one. You're fucking trolling. What is this guy doing? What are you doing? He just like lost me my entire jungle. He literally just ended the whole game for me. Missed every Q, didn't get a knockup, like whatever. I just lose jungle off that. I can't believe that all of our lanes, like we got two sets of double buffs from the thing, from the fight early, but I guess we just lost top and bot because of it. I'm just gonna try to ult when I can, hold on. Will this do anything? Oh, never mind. He's just gonna 1v2. Ah, whatever. Yeah, it's literally just fucking done after it. I'm gonna leave Discord though. I can't hear anything. Like, this is just the most annoying thing. Oh well, we got double buffs top, double buffs bot, and then both lanes weren't able to win. And obviously the Riven got two kills from the invade, so what can I do, dude? Obviously today is just gonna be an unlucky day. There's nothing we can do about it. We just have to like play through it, grind through the downswing. I don't understand. Like, this Discord thing pissed me off so fucking much, dude. It's so annoying. It's just so incredibly annoying. Like, these guys are just like ridiculous what they're saying. Like, I'm not tilting because of that. Like, it's literally just like my role is over. Like, I don't get to play the game anymore because of that. Wait, this guy just de-aggroed and killed me. And I couldn't get my Discord to work the whole time, so I'm like tabbing in and out the entire time. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I actually did not mean to do that. I meant to press E and I fucking failed my E. I actually just int clicked. I actually just int clicked my ulti. Wait, did it even go off? Wait, what even happened? Wait, my ult didn't go off? I swear to god. Oh no, that was his ulti. Oh, okay. Holy shit. Wait, I thought I trolled my ulti. Never mind. Oh, everyone just got off Baron. That's so tragic though. Like, losing the whole game off, like, some shit like that. Alright, we won. An hint to win. Holy shit, we won this game. Oh, this game was so cancer to play. Alright, I'm checking Blade shit right now. I'm literally gonna go to his room and check his own shit. Really big. Alright, this is the first game where I've got like big lead early. I have Warrior too. It's really good. I think this game is a free win, to be honest. This lead is just terrible. But I'm so far ahead, like I can't really see us losing this without major fuck ups, I guess. That wasn't good. Oh my god, my fucking Jhin is so strong. I just looked at his items, it's like, alright, okay. Wait, what? Tommy 309. Don't ever say that shit in my game ever again. Who the fuck do you think you are? That's the end of that guy's life. I'm not gonna be able to spawn my Herald. I couldn't spawn it because I was in combat. That's so fucking triggering, actually. I couldn't spawn my Herald because I was in combat. That's so fucking sad, actually. I don't know. I mean, obviously the fight is more important than spawning Herald. What happened to Tommy? I don't know. I hope something that prevents him from playing League though in the future on my team. Doesn't have to be bad. Be anything. I just don't want him in my games, alright? He could have got a beautiful girlfriend that he loves and he quits League for. Great. Happy for you, Tommy. Don't be in my League games. That's all I'm saying. Oh, my Conqueror was healing me for so much there, actually. Holy fuck. Hey, give me that assist. Alright, 2-2 in my promos, boys. Going to game 5. Now that shit works. Wait, Tommy's actually in my chat. Holy shit. He just watches me while I flame him. I haven't played with him in like 8 months. I'm still flaming him. Like, oh, I wonder what Dom's doing. He probably hasn't watched my stream in a long time. I wonder how Dom feels about just flaming him straight up. That's actually too good. Your sub ran out. You have to resub next week. I'll just resub you. There you go.
What's it feel like to have Dom sitting on you all day?
Dom's chair, what does it feel to sit on you all day? I don't know what it feels like. Probably feels a little wet, dude. I get a little sweaty when I... No, I'm just kidding. Good. Got a flash, bro. Like, what do you... This guy's actually triggering me. He's like, I thought you would use E. He's like, yeah, he's like, well, I didn't expect you to miss your E. It's like, bro, he flashed my E. Like, what are you talking about? Such a dumb, like, that's such a weird thing to say there, I feel like, but whatever. Didn't expect you to miss. Like, what it... Like, come on, that's like ridiculous to say there, I think. Oh man. Fun. Not good. This game is like a fiesta, but it's not good for me because like I always want to be ahead on Elise, right? Like you always want to be ahead on Elise. Kidding me. I really needed my team. I don't know. There's like not much I can do this game. This game sucks to play Lee Sin, I guess. Like, can you believe that this is how the game turned out after that first gank I did? Like, that's so insane to me. I first bled mid, and then Pyke roams mid level 2 and burns my flash. Then what happens? I go to my top side. The Orianna invades me, flashes on me, kills me. Then I die in the fight here where I cocoon the Kindred, and then I die again when I cocoon the Kindred. Like, that's so insane. At least my team's doing well here. Maybe I can get carried. I think we'll do fine here. Oh my god, what even hit me there? Oh man, this game was so crazy. This game was fucking nuts. Holy shit, I'm actually gonna fucking get carried on my last game to Master. Pog. He's dead, right? Like, that's so not worth it. Why are they doing that for me? Alright. We're gonna int our way to EUS Master. Shut the fuck up. They actually try to play me. I learned so much in this aggressive. It's not, he's literally just running it down. Oh! Clean as fuck. Okay, we got Master EUS, boys. Like 75% win rate. Like 73% win rate. Oh, man. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. That was a weird ass fucking game. On a 2-5 game. EUS Master, 70% win rate. Hey. To all the people saying I'd be hard to like diamond in EUS, less than 2 weeks, 73% to Masters. Fuck all you, alright? That's all I gotta say. Fuck all you. God, my server is so hard, you'll never get on a diamond here.